Good morning, Zell.
Morning, Snay.
Okay, so I did exercise this morning. Very little though, because because. And I had coffee. And you?
We watched Vines.
Yeah, we watched Vines
again. Long time.
Yeah, we watched like an hour Vine thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Muffin time. Look, very yummy. We had. Wait. Look at this muffin.
We had tea as well, and it's like nuts and raisins.
Look what we're having for lunch! It's banting bread with avocado, tomatoes, and cucumber. Oh, it's so yummy. And then my sister doesn't really like tomatoes, so she's having without tomatoes. Oh, yummy. And now we're just gonna eat and maybe watch TV or chat or something like that. And yeah. Okay, so we just came back from one of my friend's parties, but we just had cake and yeah, relaxed or just chatted and stuff. And then I came home and I was super tired. And then I found out why. I didn't have coffee and I'm really tired. So I've decided I'm making coffee because. And that also made me want it more. So
I'm not gonna show what this is, but my room is a mess because of it, because Abigail was here. So now my bed is completely messy and I have to clean it. So yeah.
What you're wearing now? Okay.
Yeah, so now I'm gonna go watch Cinderella.
Yay!
So this is what I'm wearing. My hair's loose. This shirt.
Yeah, it's like greenish blue.
Yeah. And my jeans and my awesome sneakers.
Yay!
Yeah.
And her glasses.
And my glasses.
Okay. Hey, you guys. I finished the movie with my parents just now, but it was a really annoying, like, cheesy movie. It wasn't a nice movie. So I decided to watch 12 Years of Slave, which I'm watching right now. And yes, so it's intense. I've watched only 23 minutes, and in that 23 minutes, a lot has happened. Wow. So I feel so sorry for them. Whatever. Not whatever. Just... Wow. Yeah, and Rizal, she'll be back in like 20 minutes from her movie. Yeah, and I'm just gonna watch and relax a bit because my eyes are actually about to close. But I wanna watch the movie.
Okay, so I'm still watching 12 Years a Slave. You came back.
Yeah, I came back. I watched Cinderella. It was really nice.
Yay.
So.
I want to watch so it. I nice. Want to watch it. My nose started bleeding, so.
Oh, my word.
That's why tissues everywhere. Yeah.
And I saw one of my long lost friends that might come over tomorrow.
No, do you remember when I told you I was talking to my best friend on Skype? He's her brother.
Yeah. And he's here in Vista. So then he said that he's gonna come over tomorrow, so yes!
Yay! My gosh, I'm so excited!
Well, the battery just died.
Oh, great.
But, now the lighting is horrible, but let's just quickly say night!
Night! Love you!
Sisters!
Good morning, Sinead!
Morning, Rizal! Okay, oh my gosh, it's weird. I just felt it. I don't have my watch. It's weird. Okay, whatever. So, this morning we woke up and we had breakfast, obviously, and then
You cleaned the house?
We cleaned the house.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then I showered or bathed and washed my hair. And you also washed your hair.
Yeah, I also washed my hair. Yeah. Now, my mom and I are going to go grocery shopping, and then I'm going to apply for university and finish my oral. And today is for, like, I'm going to be productive.
Me?
Well, I have to edit also.
I'm going to be the opposite of that now. I really don't know what to do today. I think I'm going to maybe watch a movie and then I'll see. Maybe
fun.
Maybe do something. I have to practice piano.
Yeah, me too. But not this holiday.
Okay, Hey guys, okay, so I've been watching Lucy on this big laptop on my bed, but now I feel like tea, so I'm going to make some tea. And... yeah, and then I'm just going to go on watching it. Yeah, I'm so excited for tea because I'm so thirsty. I don't know why, I'm just less. I want it.
Okay, so for lunch we had Banting bread, or we have Banting bread, some tomatoes, and then on our breads we have ham and lettuce. And
I'm back.
Woohoo!
Hi, from shopping. Also, from grocery shopping. And then we bought some water bottles for me for when I teach ballet.
Awesomeness! Yay!
Yay! So I just finished practicing hockey a bit, just a bit, because it's holiday, I don't that much want to practice, but I practiced a bit. I'm not good at that well, I'm not that good at hockey, I'm just practicing a bit. Yeah, it's not perfect at all, but yeah, and now I think I'm gonna just relax, maybe practice some piano because I kind of need to, and then go on my phone. And on YouTube and on Instagram and on stuff like that. Yeah.
So for supper we're having yummy rotis with chicken and butter chicken and some
salsa.
Looks so yummy. Yummy.
Yeah. Okay.
So we didn't really film that much today, did we?
But
David came over and yeah. We chatted for like 2 hours and it was really fun and I enjoyed catching up.
Yeah,
and then we just watched Dance Moms and I finished my oral.
Didn't I watch a movie?
And I applied to university today, so
yay. Yeah. I watched movies.
So I had a productive day, definitely. I'm happy with what I
practiced hockey and a bit of music.
Good job. Well, you still have a whole day tomorrow. Guess what? I have to work.
I think I'm though gonna maybe watch a movie at the cinemas with my friend. I'm not sure.
Oh, you have to try to go watch Cinderella. Because the Frozen part at the beginning is so cute.
Okay. I know the song.
Okay. Yeah, but it's your birthday. Yeah.
Got you. Making today a perfect day.
Perfect day for you.
That's so false. Yeah. Okay. Well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I got a new light bulb. I'm not sure if it worked or not.
Oh, it didn't make it very white. It
I know. I wanted yellow. To make it more white in the room so that it's like better quality videos and stuff.
But this is much better.
Yeah, but it's like yellow.
I think it might you'll see. It does look yellow, but it looks better than it used to be.
I think it might be the color of the room.
Oh yeah.
Cause look at the walls. It looks weird right now. It looks yellowish.
Yeah.
But
yeah. So.
So night.
I'm just gonna sleep. Good night.
Night. Love you.
Love you. Sisters.